and everybody is set for this matchup between the Tennessee Titans and the Miami Dolphins here at Sun Life Stadium. What do you think of the matchup at receiver today, Phil? A couple of guys that aren't considered top threats by the defenses, but they've certainly made big plays through the years and this season, too.
Well, we'll find out when this game is over if they are top threats. You know, Jim, kids grow up nowadays. They want to be receivers because that's what the NFL has turned into, a passing league. So when you look at these two guys, they're going to get their chances. They're excellent route runners, and they're strong. So if they get that opportunity, they can break a tackle and still make a long play.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Play clock's running down. Quarterback drops back. Brings it into his body.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He makes the catch. They bring him to the turf.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Looking at every option. Breaks free, has some space to work with, and he's going to slide feet first.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And the give to Reggie Bush. Over the line, touchdown. Dolphins for the extra point. Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the Dolphins are leading by 7. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. Tackles made. Titans are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Now first and 10. Another handoff. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
The safety up in the box here. First and 10. They'll run with it again. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Second and 10. Toss to the outside. Tennessee is in the end zone for the touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go. And so they convert it here on the two-point try.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Rob Baronis lining up for the kickoff. Dolphins getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here. First down and 10. The handoff to Reggie Bush. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Takes the snap from the shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Quarters formation here for the defense. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Tackled down at the 47.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. First and 10. Looking to scramble. Looking across the middle. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
We see it so often nowadays. All quarterbacks moving around the pocket. That time he gets outside the pocket. But as he looks down the field, nowhere to throw it. Nobody open. Just another incomplete pass.
That leads us to second down. Obvious running play here out of the strong eye.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Third down and 8. The quarterback throws the pass. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. And they sack the quarterback.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
This is a 5-step drop back. Perfectly thrown.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. Quarterback's calling something out, about to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Really important they find a way to score in this drive here, so close to the goal line. They got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Out of the shotgun formation. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Up now for the two-point conversion. Looking to the right. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Dolphins set to kick it. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. The Titans come onto the field for their next series. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and seven.
Quarterback flips it to the running back.
1 yard gain on the play.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Third down now. They'll go shotgun here. Scanning the field. He's got all day to find the receiver. Running away from the sack. He's got some daylight. And we've reached the 2 minute warning in this one. About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. From the gun, the quarterback throws to the right. Titans now move the chains.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Here they come. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. First and 10. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Gets past the first wave.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Kevin Burnett able to bring him down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Right back to him one more time.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
A lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it, and even if they score, they're still going to be down, but it's always great to execute the play the right way.
I smell blitz. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Wasting no time. And that'll close the gap.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert.
Come on, baby. We got to do our job. We got to do our job.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And he's brought down right at the 42. Dolphins come onto the field now for this next series. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Out of the gun. Looks to his left. Makes a spectacular diving grab. That's the end of the first half, and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here now in this one, where the Titans lead by one. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Brought down. The Titans get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Breaks free. How about that run? Touchdown.
Anytime you see a running back get in the secondary, from there he can make it happen. But to get in the secondary, you got to have good blocking up front. Nice job by the offensive line.
And following the extra point, the Titans are leading by 8. Titans ready to take it to the opponent. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Dolphins getting ready now to start their drive. Split backfield here from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's got some daylight on his way. The 10. No stopping him now. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the 2. Eyeing that left side. And so they convert it here on the 2-point try. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Titans ready to take over the football. Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. The safety near the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Out of the eye. The give to the tailback. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The defensive line sees something here. They shift to the left. Second and 11. They beat up the ball again. The defense is showing blitz here. After that run, third and 8 for the offense. Three-step drop. That ball has been picked off.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Bush pushes aside one tackler.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but they still survived.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 8. He'll fire it out to the left. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Working that left side. Zeroed in on that one.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
A takeaway. He steps out.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
They face first down. Tosses it to the running back. A tackle behind the line. After running it, it's second down. Second and long. Trying to work the middle of the field. In on the stop.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
The safety is up in the box right now.
45.
From the shotgun, he'll throw it over the middle. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage, the defense showing a blitz.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. They'll run it off the toss. They deck him in the backfield.
Awesome two.
Blitz is in the air. The quarterback stands alone in the backfield. The quarterback's calling something out. Second and 12. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he is tackled at the 44.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
This will take all the leg strength he can muster. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Fourth quarter about to start. Play number six coming up on this drive. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun, getting away from the pressure. He's got a little bit of daylight here, and the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued, and when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Look out, blitz. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The formation here, shotgun. Stands in the pocket. Scrambling out of the pocket. He's able to get out to the 34-yard line. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Third down and 11. Throwing now to his left. The tackle is made short of the first. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Drop back, shotgun formation.
The quarterback throws to the right. That catch will extend the drive.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. First down and 10. We'll go ground. Has some space to work with.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Two minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Another carry here. They break through. Tackle them behind the line. Play number 13 coming up on this drive. Tossing it to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Timeout called by the defensive unit. Offense heads to the line for the 14th play of this drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Trying to find an open man. All kinds of time. Touchdown in the late stages.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
The Titans line up for the point after. The point after try is in the books. The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick.
stop the play right there.
Dolphins are getting set for their next possession. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. He drops back to throw, squeezes it into coverage.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Secures it with two hands.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off. Inhales the pass.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering there. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Offense lines up here. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Surveys. Gains about three. And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Second down coming up. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Scans the field. The throw to the left. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Corners are backing off here. Play number six coming up on this drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Dropping back to throw. Going across the middle. That pass incomplete. They call on Brett Kern to punt the football. First and 10. Fails to haul it in. That's a muff. The ball is on the ground. Spins away from the hit. Juice around the defender.
What a disastrous play by the return team. Awful execution in every single phase. Then they fumble it. The one thing that happened that is very good, at least they recovered their own fumble.
How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that?